The numbers are in for accidents out on the water over the holiday weekend. The Georgia Department of Natural Resources say that two people died from boating accidents. This includes a 39-year-old man who was killed when his vessel was hit by a ski boat on Lake Hartwell. There were three other drownings across the state and nearly 30 citations for boating under the influence.